needs you to vote them through to the next round.
I think BYC is really one of the best things that Detroit has to offer for the youth, because it's literally like a place for you to come and focus all of your energy for something positive in the city.
52 choir members from ages 8 to 18 focused on winning over viewers from coast to coast. And to show them Detroit does not live up to its sometimes negative image.
It's very important because you always want to show, like, Detroit, you're not just like this crime-filled city. You, like, they're an amazing city and great things come out of Detroit.
For us to be a black choir who stepped out and show America that black kids, we are capable of doing everything that they say we're not.
We are music. Detroit is Motown, the Motor City, birthplace of Aretha. And we just want to carry that tradition as being a professional organization right here in the city of Detroit.
The Detroit Youth Choir prepared several songs for tonight's competition, and try as we might, we got no sneak peek.
This is our AGT stuff.
You could win this.
Working to become the first choir to win America's Got Talent, and they hope you help them make that dream of theirs a reality.
America, please vote for Detroit Youth Choir this year.
The Detroit Youth Choir members are holding on to what Judge Simon Cowell said during their last performance, that if every performance they give is the last thing you would expect a choir to do, they could win America's Got Talent. The choir tells me they have surprises in store for tonight, so be sure to watch. I'm Kimberly Gill, back to you.